Hey guys, welcome back. We're on the final stretch of Shantae, Half Genie Hero. Well, look at all these characters that are popping up now. Techno Baron. Hey, the data chip. Yes. Risky's cufflink. Okay, so I'm supposed to find all the clues and come back and give it to Uncle. Alright. Cyclops at the shop. Well, that sounds like Ammo Baron. They said there are three hidden dances hidden throughout Secret Land. Okay. What's up with this guy? Man in the gallery. Anyone here? No. Okay. Hypno Baron. All right. Oh, I got all the sunken souls. Got Risky's ribbon. Wait, is she going around butt-ass naked or something? Jeez. And she's giving clues to stuff I already know. Ammo Baron. You said there were four clues, right? Nice. Okay, anyone in the item shop? No, just Smiley Aladdin there. Okay. Let's see. Very dangerous. Said someone was in the art gallery. Let's see who it is. It's Squid Baron! Magical Tiara. Okay. Ah, I got the poster. Yes. Thank you. Okay, I believe I unlocked all the doors and got an achievement. I can't remember if that got into a video or not, but we'll check this out once we beat the game. Come back. Got one from him. Got one from Ammo Baron. Got one in there. Bathhouse. So I'm missing one. I'm missing one more clue. Let's go give this poster. I am not going here until I find until I find all the clues. I'm missing one from here. So find the brother, if I remember correctly. I eventually run into him if I stay on the right path. So do I give this back to Squid Baron? I'm assuming. I still need to find one more heart container too. So that's that too also. Alright, back to Skulltown. Wrapping this up, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, back to the art gallery. Risky's Buckle. It's the final clue. Kind of want to find that last heart container also, so we're gonna go back and try to find that too. Thank you. right. Let's find this magic container, heart container. Damn it. I'm just smacking into everything. Get out of my way! Ooh, that guy just chilling. Okay, same thing here. Get that guy. I also gotta find the snake girl too, cause she got like magic forms I haven't transformed into yet. And I heard that if you want to get like completely 100%, you gotta find all the transformations and transform into them. Don't know how true that is, but this guy. All right. I love her face expression. Yep, let's go back up here. Probably something over there. Mimic, right? Yeah. God, it's so adorable. Ah, there it is. We got all the hearts. Yes. Okay, now I think this was the easiest way to get to the snake girl is through here. Whoa! Ah, miss. Ah. I have a feeling. Where was she? I know she's in here somewhere. Yeah. I thought I saw her. Wait, hold on. Oh, no, okay. She's probably in this section. Can I fly over his head? Nope. There she is. Okay, super revive dance. Sold out. I got the warp dance, the blobfish. I don't know what to do with this. But